Pukkes at the Mediamarkt, Zonplein in Groningen.
YouTube, welcome to channel 48. I'm in my Mediamarkt room, multimedia room from Samsung Effect. I see only Samsung stuff here. I see a Samsung tablet in front of me. But nevertheless, I'm here to look at the phones that you can get today in 2021. It's May, almost summer. Some people, they want a new phone to do new things with. But what phone to buy? There are so many phones out there with so many different prices. But what is the best one to buy? Well, to tell you the honest truth, peeps, the best phone the best phone is the one that suits you the best. It's the phone that will do whatever you want it to do for you. It's a phone that will promise to bring you security patches on time, so you don't have to sell your phone that you bought for maybe 1,000 euros after 2-3 years for maybe 100 or 50 euros because the thing has a crack. That is very sad. So what phone to buy in 2021? I'm not gonna tell you. You will have to decide yourself. But if you have, let's say, 125 bucks to spend, then you will find out that you will get way less at the popular devices, Samsung, iPhone. You won't find the iPhone for 125, maybe second hand, but not in the Mediamarkt. You know, we have these others, Oppo, Xiaomi, Huawei. I see that Huawei is dumping a whole lot of phone. I see that one of the Huawei phones, I went into the developers options and I saw that you could unlock the bootloader. Not sure if then the phone is really unlocked. It was the Y3. It's for sale for, 119 here at the Mediamarkt. So I'm gonna show you some phones really fast. And I as well saw one that I found really nice. It was one from Oppo and it cost only 113 euros. It has 6-inch screen. It has an amazing processor. It has 1, 2, 3, 4 cameras. The thing looks outstanding for 113 euros. So if you want kind of the same that's in the Oppo, but you want to see a different logo, then that's what you're gonna pay for. Because these days, you know, Oppo and Xiaomi, in fact, are showing the world that you can get a whole lot for less than normal. So it's up to you what you're gonna decide, and I'm just gonna show you some of these phones. So I'm gonna put on my mask. Let me show you how I look with the mask. I look like a rubber. Okay, so let's go take a look at some of these phones. This is, by the way, the Samsung room here at the Mediamarkt. As you can see, a very nice room. And I like to do my reviews here. They removed the screens. They sold them probably. So let's go take a look at some of these phones. A whole lot to choose from. Okay, let's start with the cheapest. Ring Gear, 59 euros 47. These are all dumb phones for seniors. Not saying that seniors are dumb people, but we mean these are not smartphones. So we see that they kicked out these Caterpillar phones. We don't see no Caterpillar here anymore. Good job, Mediamarkt. Caterpillar should not be so. These guys are never updating their phones. But we have a new ROG phone here that you can get for 146 at the Mediamarkt. Okay, that is this thing here. So that is not so expensive. What you say? Alcatel, we do find some Alcatel phones. When you see the price here, it's about this phone. When you see the price here, it's about this phone. You see that? So I was looking at this one. This is the 3C, as well a nice phone. Bootloader can be unlocked here, as you can see, it can be unlocked. Let me lock it again. So as well a nice phone for only 99 euros. I saw that somebody was talking about installing Android 10 on here, AOSP, so you should be able to install Android 10. The Sony, however, a way smaller phone, looks like, yeah, nice ladies phone, 369, 368. And here we see some Sony 498, this one. Yeah, as well a nice phone. They all look nice, huh? And this is the Huawei I was talking about. I don't know if this thing can be unlocked, but I saw that there was a unlock in here. You see? I turned it on, I'm gonna turn it off again. You see? So, but as well a nice phone for only 139. You see that? And we see here another Huawei, but because Huawei locking their bootloaders, I'm not a fan from Huawei at all. So yeah, I don't know if I should advise Huawei. You know, I'm an independent reviewer, nobody pays me to make reviews. I just do it because, yeah, I like to do it and I like to show you prices. Huawei, you see, Huawei is putting their phones between the others. First they had a nice department in the media market, but now they are just kind of being dumped between the others. A nice Nokia here for 418. All these phones are treble supported. They came with Android 8 and higher. This one comes with Android 10. See that? But it's not working. Battery is empty again. Battery is always empty. Yeah, I would never spend 700 euros on any phone, honestly, because for way less money, you can as well buy an amazing phone these days. Look at this one here, Motorola 145, as well a nice phone. Oh, look at that wallpaper, man. Ooh. They as well did something about look and feels. Nice. Whole lot of apps. So we continue. The Motorola 179. Here we see another one. Motorola. The G9 Plus. But in fact, I wanted to show you the Xiaomi phones. So here we have a Xiaomi. This is the Mi Note 10. As well a bloody nice phone, eh? Unbelievable. Look at that. And the one from 715 or 719. Battery empty. Can't show it. So how about this Oppo? The A15. Yeah? For a price of 113 euros. You will have the MediaTek Helio P35 octa-core processor at 2.3 gigahertz. Okay, 32 gigabytes internal. For an iPhone, that is an amazing thing to have that. For Oppo, it's very normal. And that you then can get the phone for 113 euros. So I was looking at this phone. And in fact, there is good firmware available. There is development going on for this phone. Look at that, 3 gigabytes RAM. Octa-core processor, 16 gigabytes. Beschikbaar up to 32 gigabytes. What is this? It was saying 32, okay. So if I would buy a phone from all these phones that you see here, you see that? Let's take a look even more. 148, Oppo. What do you get? Qualcomm Snapdragon processor. That one is good, huh? 150 euros. Look at this phone, peeps. It looks very dirty. I don't want to touch it. All these phones should be cleaned every day.
that somebody's forgetting about that here at the MediaMarkt. I will talk to the boss soon. That somebody cleans these things every hour, because everybody's touching them and people come with germs and have all sorts of germs on their hands. And they touch these phones. So in fact, I don't want to touch these phones, but I already did. So I guess I'll just have to clean my hands good. After. You see that? What is this red spot here? Maybe some, oh, the phone. I was holding the phone in my hand. Okay. What is this? The Oppo 398, Oppo 530. So Oppo is not some cheap phone. They as well have phones from 900 euros, such as this one here. Battery is fully loaded. Maybe we can do a reboot. Don't even know where to turn it on. There we go. So we're gonna take a look at the boot up of the Oppo. And this is the Oppo Find X2. 256 gigabytes, black with 5G built in. Nee. Ik help mezelf, dankjewel. So yeah, we're booting up. This is a nice phone to see. It boots up very nice. And here you can see the settings. About the phone. 256 gigabytes internal, 12 gigabytes of RAM. Just think of it, 12 gigabytes. In some years from now, we will all laugh at 12 gigabytes of RAM, but hey, this is amazing. Just think of how fast a video will be rendered in KineMaster, for instance, with this phone. I would love to do a test. You know, how long does it take to render a video from 1 hour with this phone, with this Qualcomm? It has the Snapdragon 865 octa-core processor. It has a video resolution of 4K. Display is Quad HD. It has a fast charging possibility. It has 256 gigabytes RAM built in. So this is not a stupid phone, guys. Not at all. This is an amazing phone. It's an amazing phone. Very nice phone. But then, yeah, the Samsung, the A20, that is this phone, way smaller. Which phone would you rather have? Well, okay. If I'm gonna put this phone beside the Oppo, the one that I showed you for 113, which one would you go for? This one? The A20e or the Oppo from, where is it, from 113, that is this one. Which one would you go for? Oh no, this one. Look at this. This thing has four cams. It looks very nice. It has a big screen. It has a little notch. For those that love the notches. Like my friend Jack Reddit, he loves notches. Eh? If his phone has no notch, he downloads fake notch. Just like me. We love notch. I'm just kidding, people. Yeah, I'm really considering to buy this phone. Just to see how to hack it and to... Maybe I will come and buy it very soon. You must let me know if I should buy this phone. If I should buy this phone, just write it down in the comments and tell me, buy it. If you type buy, then I will buy this phone for 113. Because I think that many of you will love this phone. The thing has Android 10, 32 gigabytes internal, so even more than the 16 gigabytes that we just saw. The thing has 3 gigabytes of RAM, MediaTek Helio P35 octa-core processor for 113 euros. I think that's very, very cheap. I think this is the best buy that you can get for now, I think, here at MediaMarkt. And it was 11 minutes of recording when I said that, so I think that I'm seeing it very clear. I mean, I'd rather buy the Oppo than, for instance, the Samsung A41, honestly. Although the Samsung is as well a beautiful phone with the 3 cameras, it looks like the Redmi 7A. But that one we can get for 69 euros. Okay, listen, I love all these phones, yeah? If somebody would say, do you want them? Of course I want them, you see? It's not about that. It's about if you don't have a phone or you're still using an old phone. I mean, like, look at this phone, guys. Apple. Now I know why people are, they're like, what would you rather have? This Apple iPhone for 486? Yeah? Or the one from 113 that I just showed you from Oppo? Which one would you rather have? Be honest to me. Because with this money, you can buy 486. Let's see what we can find for 486. We can buy this one for 300. We can go even more expensive. We can go for the 48 megapixel phone from Oppo. This one has Android 9. Hey, Google will not like that. Probably it must be updated. This is the Oppo Reno 2. 256 gigabytes internal Android 9. Okay, it will be updated. Qualcomm Snapdragon processor. 703G octa-core, of course, but of course. 4K Full HD display. This looks just like wow. Would you go for this one or for this nice little phone? What is it called? iPhone. The iPhone Red. That's this one. This is the SE. Sure. I don't know. Or maybe even for the iPhone Apple 11. This thing looks wider. So my screen, my things won't fit anymore. Look, I'm an iPhone user, okay? But that is because I'm as well a YouTuber. Every YouTuber should have an iPhone because of iMovie and the amazing things. Don't think that the iPhone is not an amazing device. It is an amazing device because Apple has great application for artists like me to use and to do their work. So I'm not gonna talk bad about Apple. Apple, I've been producing my videos here on YouTube since my iPhone 4S. And that was after the 5S came out. I went looking at the 5S. That was the phone, the thing to have at the time. And then the seller here, the worker here at MediaMarkt, he gave me a little preview of iMovie. So I was like, but can my 4S do that as well? He said, yes. The only thing you need is an Apple card and buy the application for $399. And I can tell you, it changed my life. So no bad about Apple. I'm as well an Apple user, okay? But to play with and to change things and to learn, it won't be at Apple, because people are not jailbreaking phones anymore. They just use their Apple to do their important things, you know. Just like me, I'm using this phone now to film. This will be filmed with the Apple phone and it will be edited with the Apple phone. So yeah, thanks to my Apple phone, I can as well show the other phones, so the other phones should not hate on Apple. Nobody should hate on Apple. Even though they have strange behavior once in a while, we should not hate on them. Because we learn a whole lot from Apple as well, thanks to them being stubbish, you know? So, I'm gonna show you even some more phones that I saw. So, let's take a look. We're at the MediaMarkt. Okay, we are gonna take a look at some other Xiaomi phones. This will be the Mi 10T Lite. 6.6, almost 7-inch screen. Look at this thing, man. This is one nice phone, peeps. This is one beautiful phone that you can get at the MediaMarkt. I'm at Zonplein, Groningen. And it has a Qualcomm Snapdragon 750G processor with 5G. So it has a 33 watts fast charger, and that for the price of 326. We have the light version of the Mi 10 Lite, it's in fact the same phone, 326. We have the Pro, and the Pro, same screen, Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 processor, and it costs 419 euros, and as well a nice phone to see. Whole lot of cameras, look at all these cameras, yo, hey. And these things, they film very good, huh? Only thing they need, what Android need, is a good video editor. One made by Google. And that is free to use. And that doesn't demand nothing. It must be an application that can just work. Just copy iMovie. Look at iMovie, how it works. If you can make that for Android, then the Android phones all will suddenly be worth their prices. Because they are worth their prices, of course, because of the great hardware that's in here. And as you can see, for prices for the Mi 11, 498. The Xiaomi 493. This is the M10T Pro. So we have whole lots of phones here. Even a little, what is this? Video streaming without memory. Oh. Okay. The Redmi Note 9 Pro 257. It's a nice phone, looks good with my car. Beautiful. All these phones are so big, huh? Oh, look at these colors. Wow, this looks really good. And for only 249, you can get the Redmi Note Pro at the MediaMarkt. Here we're gonna take a look at the Poco X3. As well for 259. As well, nice phone. Deep blue, beautiful, whole lot of cameras, amazing. Qualcomm Snapdragon 732G processor. Yeah, and here even, this is the Poco X3 for 200 bucks. You can get this phone, nice Xiaomi. We arrived at Poco. And I'm gonna show you some expensive models from Poco. This is the Find X3 Neo 5G. Camera. 5 megapixel, 50 megapixel, oh my gosh, look at these specifications. Memory 128 gigabytes RAM, 256 gigabytes ROM. Fingerprint scanner, Color OS. Oh, Color OS. Let me look at Color OS, because these guys are as well I can as well install. Oh, this is Color OS. I never looked into it. These boys are creating that at the Redmi room. I should go see what it is. Oh, this is Color OS. Okay, okay. It's about the same thing that we are already creating, huh? These guys, they learn from our concepts. 776 euros. Find X3 Lite for 427. Look at that beautiful screen. All these cameras, unbelievable. So many cameras. 400 euros. Here we come in the cheaper segment, the Oppo A91. As well a nice phone. Yeah, this one is turned off. And even lower is the one for 168 peeps. This is the A52. As well a nice phone. If you see any phone that is being supported, just holler. Okay. Oops. Thing almost fell out of my hands. So yeah, 169 euros. Beautiful.
Oppo.
Okay, and these ones are, I think, the most expensive ones. This is the Reno set. As well, nice phones to see. Look at that. With some grip, so it won't fall out of your hands, just like that. Because if it does, I think you're gonna crack the glass. Probably Gorilla Glass or maybe chimpanzee glass, I don't know. But I can tell you, this is good glass. This won't break 1, 2, 3. But it looks good. Very nice. And we need two of these. So Oppo, send them to me. You want the Samsung? Well, you can get the Samsung. We as well have Samsung here. Beautiful watches. You would not believe that these things can do all these touch works. You would not even believe that these things were to be touched, but you can touch them and you can get them for all sorts of prices. Here you can see the Samsung Bluetooth. Here's 700, 200, 190, 177. For the Galaxy Watch, and this is the Active. Oh, please stand there. Yeah, the Active. And yeah, this is only for active people. Okay, so if you're an active person, you should go and get yourself a watch at the MediaMarkt. And here we see the Galaxy Watch 3. Yeah, I can go ahead and show you all sorts of things, but for it's better that you go and see it yourself at the MediaMarkt, or you know, get one. Look at that, you see that? Looks like an Apple. These guys, they all learn from each other. Just, you almost get dizzy when you look at these demos. They look beautiful. So the Samsung smartwatch for 249, 279 and 287, and I would go for this one. Well, you know, since I lost my first Apple watch, it was not a watch, it was in fact the sixth generation iPod player that you can turn into a watch. It was stolen from me when I was DJing a while ago in the discotheque where I used to DJ. And I know who stole it. I know, but I never got it back. And then I bought another one, and now I'm scared to wear it. The iPhones, yeah. They are still the most expensive phones in the world. You know. I won't show those, because these are for the very rich people that really want the Apple iPhone, maybe. As well, because they are a producer like me. And need the great tools built in, such as the iMovie. However, these prices that we see here, yeah, this is really Apple. Apple is different, more expensive, and more closed, and more everything. Oh, I like this phone. This one looks good, but it's gonna cost me 844. 900 euros. I love this phone. Feels good. This is metal. Feels really nice. Lovely. But then again, I'm happy with my ex. So yeah, that was it, peeps. We were at the MediaMarkt. And here we see even more watches, but I'm gonna invite you to come and see them yourself. Okay? So thank you for watching. I'm getting out of here. I'm very hungry. Need to get myself some food.
So thank you for watching, peeps. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up. Of course, subscribe to my channel. And then I'm gonna see you very soon again. Oh, this is as well nice, huh? Let's see. Hey Google. Hey Google, set music up. Hey Google, set music up. Play the blood
Hallo,
lab music.
Ik ben de Google assistent. En dit is Nest Audio, de behulpzame speaker met geweldig geluid.
Hey.
Zeg bijvoorbeeld, hey Google, speel muziek af van Chaka Khan.
Hey, hey Google. Shut up. Hey Google, speel muziek af van Puck Darlington. Hey Google. Je bent doof. Je hoort weer niet. Deze man, je bent altijd doof, jongen, Google. Google. Hey Google. Google.
Hallo, ik ben de Google assistent. En dit is de Nest Mini, jouw spraakgestuurde speaker. Je kunt me vragen je lievelingsnummers af te spelen. Of je zegt gewoon, hey Google, zet wat muziek op.
Hey, ik wil geen copyrights. Niet doen, Google. Hey Google, speel wat muziek van Puck Darlington. Die ken je weer niet, hè? Oké. Misschien de volgende keer. Nou mensen, dat was het. Bedankt voor het kijken. Zie je in de volgende video weer. Puck Darlington signing out. Well, that was it again for Puck is at the MediaMarkt. I had a fine time. I want to say thank you so much, MediaMarkt, for letting me film all the models. I really appreciate it and see you next time.